Warning, this disc is for use with a Sega CD system only. This disc contains CD-ROM data and is not for audio use. Please press stop on your disc player now. This disc contains CD-ROM data that may damage your audio system.
メガCDラのカートリッジを使用できませんでしたらリセットしてください。メガCDを今すぐに再起動しないとメガCDは自動的に修正されます。 I have a problem with one of my copies. And apparently, it does not want to start saved, even though I had it saved from Lucky Boy's bench yesterday, but now it just won't start. I have no idea why. It just gives me this RAM error, and it just let me start the game, even though I went in the RAM data, and it's perfectly fine. Not really, no, because I don't think that would be like the most logical thing to do, but sure, I'm gonna do it that right now.
Thank you. Tour name is Aaron Steele. And today I'll be sharing info on the fifth case of the current schizophrenia acts that have been happening lately. We have just found evidence of it. We have just now found everything that was involved in parties. Like the victim's controller, the victim's video game console, and what was found next to the person's place as well. The victim is female, and there was at least 16. They were shot by we don't really know who shot them or what it was, but what we found next to the lifeless body was a CD, a bloody stained broken CD, written, song CD, like, video game character. We have no clue what Sonic is involved in or anything like that. We're looking further, but so far we have nothing on it yet. So yeah, case closed.
Oh,